More breaking news, though, a brush fire in Hawthorne near the 405 freeway and the Rosecrans exit. At last check, both directions of the freeway are closed.
This is video from Sky 2 about an hour ago. Now, firefighters quickly stopped the forward progress of the flames. Only 1 acre burned.